You've heard from many commentators about financial innovation and about ways it's affecting markets. There has never been a better time to embrace financial technology, particularly today as the costs of innovating in this space have come down dramatically. People can start companies that are both offensive and defensive. They can make the UK much more effective for consumers, for companies, for savers. And as such, it's really on everyone's agenda to think about ways financial technology can help you and make markets more efficient. Today's a great day for the Bank of England to take stock of all the innovation that's going on in the markets. It's a time for people to really think about what are the things that are going to change in the years to come? How can we make markets as efficient as possible? How can we have the appropriate risk and control infrastructure that makes these markets safe?
I'm often asked if Ocado is a retail business or a technology business. The truth is we gain all our revenue from retail. But we serve it all using technology, and we have an enormous focus on the technology, which is what we use to serve our clients. If we split our business into two halves, we take our orders all from digital platforms. Today, over 50% of the items we sell are ordered over a mobile device. We launched the first mobile app in 2009 in the global industry. You could buy your groceries from us on a mobile app before you could buy a phone from a mobile.
Many of you have heard the famous quote, "Software is eating the world." What does that mean? Well, it means that software has gone from being something esoteric, obscure, something that only a few people used and even fewer actually created, to actually being something that's ubiquitous. It is interesting to note that financial services are one of the later sectors to be transformed, but we're absolutely seeing it happen right now. We're seeing that in the financial markets. We're seeing it in lending. We're seeing it in all of the activities of corporate finance. And so any bank, any company in any industry that is automating itself now needs to be even more concerned than ever with how to produce and how to test software that's of a very high quality and a very predictable output.
Metro Bank is the first new bank in Britain in 100 plus years. It's out to redefine how banking is done in Britain. Technology is a tool we use to serve people. It's not a business model, it's a tool. The customers expect us to deliver banking in the best way in every channel, whether in store, online, mobile, or by phone. Our job is to deliver the best experience and to always improve the experience.
Disruptive technology is a fascinating field, and I think people often wonder how to describe it. To me, disruptive technology is something that will totally transform a market. It will lead to opportunities for newcomers to become dominant players and totally destabilize the existing status quo. We at Ocado have two streams of technology innovation at any one time. We have incremental streams, trying to drive up productivity by 5% a year, trying to enhance the shopping experience and make it slightly easier for customers. But we also focus massively on disruptive areas, on areas where we can totally transform the way that the mission is achieved, that can do things so dramatically different either for customers or with such dramatically different economics that they will totally change an industry forever.
I hope today's panel answers a lot of the questions that we've had around financial technology, and it also sets an agenda for change in the years to come. I'm looking forward to the panel. I hope you all enjoy it too.